All right, I don't see her name here, but this is a complaint. This is a review about the Crowne Plaza Hotel from August 14th. It's a horrible experience. One thing, if you don't like my reading, or whatever your case may be, your negativity, we here for Kanika. You can get the fuck off my page. Extra stays left, or I will block you. Talking about that I read like a slave and all of that, don't nobody care. I'm doing this for the benefit of everybody else because this information is very small. I can blow it up only so much. Bye. Back to what I was saying, everybody else. Okay, let me start this over. Horrible experience. I was there for a bachelorette party and some of our candy broke. The person next to us complained how her child found candy pieces despite all those noises and obnoxious behavior. We were asked to change rooms, so we did. Their security stood there letting this rude people make racial slurs, attacked us verbally, and did nothing. We got our new room. Let me see, we got our new room and left. Came back about 4 a.m. and William Martino, the manager, said we had to leave. He would not tell us why. He wouldn't. Okay, some of this is blanked out. We hadn't been there. You see, he called the police on us as we refused to leave without both the names of him and the security guard or give the number for their corporate office. We couldn't find any open hotels and had to sleep in a car. That's so messed up. We were never told why we were kicked out. When, I'm just trying to read this in parentheses and it's kind of faded. When had been gone for hours. I'm just reading what she wrote. And was treated with discrimination due to skin color, and that the people who complained are manager Williams' relatives. Do not ever go there. Okay. William Martino is the manager.